show you the air system that we have done hypoxia that we showed you in our last.
They only allow you one carbon.
So here is our problem.
If you want to see
oxygen is good for your brain, and hypoxia is not.
It's going to be easily coming down.
Hypoxia is when you don't have enough air in your brain, so that it kind of just stops working.
Can I do it again?
And so, this is normal. It's all colorful, all working. This is not colorful. It's all just dark blue and stuff. So, if a long-term space cars would not have access to high levels of oxygen in space, which can lead to hypoxia. Hypoxia condition could lead to trauma, stroke, congestive heart failure, heart attack, hemorrhagic stroke, peripheral arterial disease, cancer, unstable aneurysm.
Yeah, on the bottom, just hold it. Yeah.
Respiratory disease. And so, our research was that what they originally have done was they did the electron of water.
So,
they took the oxygen out of H2O, or water,